Alright, so we're back in Piggy the Soul of Isolation Remade by Funtime Traps 6, I think, yeah. And I did not even realize, you know, until now that, Chapter 4 actually came out, you know? So, yeah, I didn't, like, check on the game for a while and stuff like that, you know? And Funtime Traps 6, like, you know, by the time I'm recording this, he commented on my recent video saying that, you know, Chapter 4 came out and stuff like that, you know? So, yeah, we're just going to be playing it and stuff like that, you know? So... yeah, it's obviously just, you know, just a remake of, like, the original Chapter 4, you know, from Piggy the Resolve of Isolation by Joke Master 99, I think. But, yeah, let's just see what this is about, I guess, you know, so. Here we go. And just in time for, you know, like, the spooky month, so. Alright. Here's what you will do. Just give the potion to that kid, and we get out of here. Alright, Pony and Willow. What? Are you out of your mind? I ain't gonna do that. It's either that, or you will get a gunshot. But, I don't know how to do it. Pony, you saw me give it to that dog. Just do what I did. What if he wakes up? He won't wake up. Just trust me. Fine. I will do it. What are those footsteps, man? I'm trying to sleep. Uh-oh. Willow, we might got a problem. What is it? The kid is awake. We need to get out of here. Ugh, you're so useless! Just brush it off and run! That was the last sample of our potion! Huh. Well then, let's just kind of turn this down. Okay, Forest. This place isn't safe anymore. Good thing I woke up just in time. I'll need to find a way out. Right? Oh. Oh, dear God, it is. It is pretty fucking dark. Alright. Let's do this, I guess. Here we go. Alright, I got the orange key now, so... alright, nothing's here. Teddy has woken up. Oh, Teddy! Daddy? Oh. Okay, an axe. Oh.
Daddy!
Alright, okay, nothing there, I guess. I don't like how super fucking dark it is, though. Let's just go get the key again. Seriously, I don't like how dark it is in here.
Daddy!
Taste making me feel better. Thank you, Daddy. Just floating there. Alright, the fuck? Oh my God, what is that? What is that? What is that? What the fuck? I'm just not gonna go near that. Thank you very much. Oh, fuck. What the hell? Oh! Well, thank God I did not... oh. Is that fucking... what the hell? Is that doggy? Strange. got the red key. I think that's like the fire monster from the original chapter. Oh shit. Oh my god, what is that? Oh dear god. Oh my god, that's actually fucking terrifying. Oh. He's gone. Okay. Oh. The fuck? Ah, shit, I'm stuck in here. Is that doggy? Oh, ah, fuck it. That guy, ah! What? Oh, god! Huh? Oh! That is terrifying. Okay. Shit, I hear him. I'm here. Oh my god! Oh, wait, is that Mother? I think that's Mother. Oh, shit. Yeah, let's go in here. Oh! Oh my god, okay. Oh, yeah, that is Mother right there. And I think that's Alpha. Oh my god! Oh! What the fuck? Alright, let's try this again. It's just that this map is like, it's pretty fucking dark for me, so. Let's just grab this. Just have to make my way through this damn place. Okay, I suppose we need some axe, I guess. Yeah, so. Let me just go use this first. There we go. Okay, no, we don't use it there. Then what the hell do we use in the first place? Oh, shit. Fuck off. Fuck. Right? I'm just gonna get him active so that. Oh, fuck. on to you, Willow. You'll get your revenge for what you've done. Please ignore if you're not Willow. T. Shit. No, fuck! Damn it, why? Why'd you have to do that to my boy Teddy, huh? Man, fuck you! What was that? What? Literally, what the fuck was that? Okay. The hell is that? Did I break the game? I mean, she's not chasing me. Alright, whatever. What the fuck? Alright. Spooky. On. What, why? That was my Teddy, bro. My Teddy. Hey, fuck this game. RPP Teddy, my boy. He going through too much. What am I even supposed to do now? Did I break the game? I mean, I don't. Wait. No, I can't even go in there. Shit. Oh god. Oh my god. Holy shit. Ah, oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. All right. My boy Teddy, man, my boy Teddy. Two Teddies, in fact. Hate you. You are tall as shit. Like, oh my god. All the leaves will like you. I mean, if you're not a monster, but fucking doll, I guess. What am I supposed to do now? Am I missing something? Hold on. I'm so confused right now. Holy fuck. Oh shit, oh my god. What? Watch out for him. Don't trust him. I don't know who's him. I don't know if they're talking about Mr. P, Tio, or just a complete new character. I don't know what else to do. Help him. I don't know who's him, so. Oh, shit. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding. Damn, you are fast. Yeah. Oh my god! Oh god, okay. Jeez, you don't even have a theme. Oh my god. Shit, you're lucky I ain't even dead from you. Okay, I'm not beating this. Yeah, I'm not beating this. Besides, I have a lot more videos to record today, you know, so, and I'm kinda wasting a lot of time on this game specifically, you know, so, yeah, I'm just gonna have to end the video right here, you know. That was, chapter 4 of Piggy, the Result of Isolation, remade by, you know, Funtime Trap 6, you know, so, yeah, I think I can beat it, you know? Maybe. I don't know. It's probably gonna take me a while, but... once again, I have a lot more videos to record today, you know? And I'm just wasting a lot of time, so I'm just gonna end the video right here. So, yeah, that was basically it. So, anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you have any other Roblox horror-related content that you want me to play, you know, for the month of October, you know, all 31 days for the spooky month and stuff, you know... in the dark. Make sure to join the PuggyPugsonYT group on Roblox so that you suggest any video ideas for the channel. It will be ending, which makes it not appropriate for obvious reasons. There's gonna be some rules and notes that default to prank and 3 more exiled from the group. Also, make sure to follow my socials for any announcements, leaks, or just shit posts in general, you know, like my TikTok, my Twitter, if you call it X by way, even my Instagram. All the links will be in the description below, including the game link for Piggy the Result of Isolation Remade. If you play the original Piggy the Result of Isolation and you wanna, you know, play it again but in a remade version, you get it, yada, yada, yada. So, yeah, anyways, thank you guys for watching. PuggyPugsonYT for now, and I'll see you guys in the next video. As always, peace out.